Look at the color.
That's steam.
Oh, wow.
It's fun to restore cars and fix them up. Taking something that ran 100 years ago and getting it to work again, that's to me is the fun.
Is there a car that you are dying to have that you don't have?
You don't buy the car so much as you buy the story.
When you work with your hands, you realize how easy it is to make a living on television.
Oh, it's heavy.
You realize how it's back-breaking, horrible work. You're all greasy and smelly. And you just talk for a few minutes and people give you bags with cash in it.
It's the CNN Girls Gone Wild channel.
This is a 1909 Baker Electric. It's a fully electric car. And these were quite popular as women's shopping cars because most cars at the period were like this. You had to grab this crank, and you had to pull the engine through, and it was quite heavy, and it was hard work for women, and obviously wealthy people bought these, and wealthy women were not going to get down on their knees and crank a car and then break their arm and do the whole deal. So these were quite popular. Well, you see, it's got makeup stuff here.
That's awesome.
That was the idea. Turn the key. Excuse me.
Bye. You have all these incredible historic cars, race cars, but now you're leaning on this new Tata Nano.
About it. I like this car for what it represents to India. To me, India is turning out more engineers and scientists than almost anybody else. In the old days, technology was expensive and labor was cheap. Now it's flipped.
Right.
Now technology is cheap and labor is expensive. And as more engineers and scientists figure out, for example, there are very simple ways they save money on this car. Most cars have 4 lug nuts or 5. This has 3. Okay. You say, well, what's 1 lug nut? What's that? 75 cents?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. But over the cost of 150,000, 200,000 cars. So it's got all these little kind of unique, ingenious ways to save money.
They save money. They cut corners. They come to a product like this.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think that there are challenges or dangers in having a car like that?
You can't compare it to an American superhighway where SUVs are on your tail at 80 miles an hour.
Yeah.
Motor scooter is dangerous. This is less dangerous. Next generation car up with the airbags and everything else is less dangerous than this.
Africa's another country that could do, continent that could do with this. I mean, what is it that you would say to people who are just learning for the first time that you have this incredible car collection and you're spending all your time talking about the Nano, the Tata Nano?
Well, see, to me, it's not necessarily what the car, it's what the car represents. We shot at the factory in India, and the pride and the excitement of taking people who didn't have a job, you give them a job in a factory, you pay them a good wage, they build a product they're proud of, and you make a successful society.
It's a great city car. It's no different than all those little electric cars you see running around. And it's $2,700. It's amazing.
If you have pride in what your country makes and manufactures, you have happy people. I mean, it's pretty basic.
Basic.
Yeah, it's really basic. If you have happy workers, you have a happy society. I sound like Karl Marx.